down with selling a nuke to the NBA.
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
That's some good training. We'll go the rest of the way on foot.
Nuke to the NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base?
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up. Listen.
Be a lot faster if we could ditch the gear and blow the site.
Negative. Aldridge doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me. We need to secure the area.
On it.
That for me, Lincoln.
Butts! Get over here!
Clear! God damn, this place is a shithole.
Feels like I ought to get a tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator.
Podvanai Bokta.
Shit, which goes straight down to a submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting the nuke off the island. How do we get down?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. But I can hotwire those doors, probably get them open 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right. I'll cover. Christ, Matt, was that you?
Maybe.
Motherfucker. I ought to let him shoot your ass.
I said maybe. Either way, it's probably gonna get real popular around here.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn door open. Man, that guy's a dick.
Brother, you don't know the half of it.
You are fucked, Ennui! Shit!
I'm taking cover!
Somebody do something!
His train all the way to the end, Frey. Shoot him from the side!
shite!
Fuck him up!
Full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is.
You heard what they did at that Fiat. Hey, shop. How they got that pilot?
Looks like they called the friend.
Point blank!
Seek the cover!
Jesus Christ. They never got it done. This thing couldn't launch Fidel into Khrushchev's asshole. God bless you, Jack Kennedy. The silo goes down a few levels and connects to the submarine bay. That's where we'll find Aldridge.
Good for you.
just had to start something.
Motherfuckers over here!
Ready to meet my friend Tommy?
Got him now! Shoot him from the side! You won't let me move!
Catching up!
You got him! And I got you!
Let's go!
Elevator's the only thing getting us out of here. Shit. This thing's not going anywhere.
Let me see what I can do.
They should be through there.
I don't know, man. You sure this will take us to the submarine bay?
Are you doubting my ability to translate Russian?
Hell yeah. I'm absolutely doubting it.
You little faith. Control room's right below us. We need to get down there and check it out.
Can't see shit.
Get us some light. Was that you?
Maybe.
God damn it.
Maybe.
You never were able to see the big picture, Johnny.
That's Aldridge on the turret.
Fire hot direction while you flank the other side.
Right, you asshole,
need to move closer. Come on.
My friend, Tommy.
Today you'll die.
Shit, I'm taking cover!
Finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
Uh, NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them are scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. The problem is they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you are doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both took off the talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking US government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country! You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else!
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here. I'll get those doors open. Let's go, buddy. Get in.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Moving into position.
So that's your bird!
Didn't I say trust me?
Where the fuck did they go?
God damn it! Look at the hen house, or I'm out!
Motherfucker!
There! Right there!
Mr. Slick. You and your partner don't fuck around.
Not often, Rotorhead One. Not often. Let's finish this up and get my guy out of here.
To pry, will you mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, it's Gary. He's a great guy. You'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon. Oh, don't worry. I'll cut you in. Oh, goddamn. I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disembowelment.
Okay. How about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. And who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fits.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.